Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Robin from Peace Token Fishing Tackle, and today we have our newest edition of our Blackfish Egg Sinker Rig. This is a very similar concept to our first Blackfish Egg Sinker Rig, and I have a video posted up explaining that the details of that rig in a prior video. If you haven't seen it yet, I'll have a link in the description box below. Here is a different variation of that egg sinker setup. Instead of having a two hook tandem setup on the bottom, we have two separate slider hooks. Set up just like so on the end of your line. We have two hooks at the end here. They're PBL Octopus, available in sizes 2.0, 3.0, or 4.0 sizes. They come with rigged with pink glow tubes and the two red beads at the end here. This is a slider system. The biggest threat when you're fishing for tog is after you get a hookup, you get snagged on structure and you end up losing your fish and your rig, and you know, you lose everything. You don't get anything back in return. So this rig here, it alleviates that pressure beautifully by what happens here is on a hookup, the one hook on the fish will be pulling out and this will extend straight out just like so. And then what happens here is the one hook will be in the fish's mouth. The other hook up here is now in line with your main leader line. So the chances of it hanging up are reduced significantly. And so you're able to, you know, hang up less and they'll land more fish when you're fighting big fish. The way our rigs will be sold is just like so. Here, the egg sinker and your main leader line will not be included. That's gonna be up to you to be able to attach your main leader to the swivel here. Before you do so, make sure you put your egg sinker in first.